So we're asked to find the 100th term of this sequence, which consists of all numbers which are odd and not multiples of 3. So if you're odd and not a multiple of 3, then what can your remainder be on division by 6? Well, it definitely can't be 0 or 2 or 4, because that would make you even. And it definitely can't be 3, because that would make you a multiple of 3. And so this means that all numbers in this sequence are of the form 6m plus 1 or 6m plus 5. And clearly our sequence is going to alternate between numbers which leave remainder 1 on division by 6 and numbers which leave remainder 5. So if we're looking for the 100th term of this sequence overall, then we're really looking for the 50th term of this subsequence of numbers which leave remainder 5 on division by 6. So if we look at this formula 6m plus 5, well, when m equals 0, we get this term here. When m equals 1, we get this term, and so on. So if we're looking for the 50th term, then we're really looking for m equals 49. And 6 times 49 plus 5 is 299.